gorgeous Cape Town after...
We're back!
We're here. Day one.
Simonstown.
South Africa!
Boulders National Park.
What did we just see?
We just saw some penguins.
How were they?
They used to be called the jackass penguins.
But some people didn't like that.
Because that's offensive. Well, we haven't gone up yet. We decided to have wine
and
some hors d'oeuvres.
Yeah, we're eating first. Food first.
We have to have energy to walk up to the lighthouse. We had a beautiful day today. We went to see the penguins.
Oh, what did you say, Mom?
We went to see the penguins.
What did you think?
So cute. They're so cute. A little smelly, but very cute.
Aw. All right, we'll be back for our next stop. Bye.
Bye.
In the cable car.
Yeah, you love chocolate.
Here we are in gorgeous Cape Town. Just did an all-day excursion of wine touring. It was amazing. There's so many things to do here. Delicious food. Everyone is beyond friendly. And now we're about to go into a really cool artisanal market. I think that's how you say artisanal. Whoops. Just landed in Kruger, and I already spotted a rhino. It's not real. Here we are on the safari, getting ready to find some animals. Just got out of the Jeep to go walk through the bush and see the hippos. It was amazing. Time to get back in. Now's the part where we go for a bathroom break. Right in here is our toilet.
Everything to gain. Come along.
last day of safari. Cucuza Airport. It's the coolest, littlest airport I've ever seen. It's so beautiful. Look at it. That's the airport. We had a choice of picking the top floor or the bottom, and we chose bottom along with all these people. We're the only ones down here.
Work session. Go. Work. And work. And work. Mom, work. Work. Yes.
Oh, work. I'm gonna redo mine.
Okay, a third one, Mom. Great. Camille. And work, and work, and work, 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 work. Hey!
Grandma, woke up, in the morning, to me. When the bell in the night, turn down. I'm gonna sing it so we ain't sing ya. Rotary. Thank you.
back from Poma Restaurant, and there was a face painter there, and he asked, well, he didn't ask. He said, I'm going to draw your spirit animal on your face. So, what did he draw? He drew a sunset for mine, and for Camille,
a fucking baboon.
Really?